Doesn't want to go in? Doesn't want.
Crossword is all yours, my man.
Oh, thanks.
So, how's business today?
Well, I'm still here, right?
Right. Hey, check this out. We got these new necklaces in. Real nice ones from Uganda, huh?
Necklaces?
Yeah. Gotta keep up with the time. Move with the money.
For a while, you sold bumper stickers and then hats. You just can't make up your mind, can you?
Money makes up my mind.
Everyone needs an umbrella. The rain may stop, but no matter what, it's going to come back.
I'll tell you what, Jonas. Tomorrow you're going to come spend the day behind my table. Mm-hmm. Whatever you sell, you keep that money, all right?
Look, I know umbrellas. I'm just not so sure about jewelry.
No. It's all the same thing. It doesn't matter the merchandise. And I'm not going to take no for an answer this time, all right?
Ever hear the name Hanoi?
Who's that, your mustache trimmer?
No, it's because of him that men can carry umbrellas now. Used to be just women, huh? Yeah. He stuck to his guns in the 1700s. I can't betray that kind of loyalty. And my old man sure didn't.
Just saying, maybe you'll think about it. Make some real money for a change, huh? Hey, take it easy. You know where to find me, all right? Hey, that's 4.25.
Happy 10th birthday, Jonas.
But it's 4 for $25.
Huh?
You like that right there?
Which one?
Yeah. Oh yeah. With that one right there, your wife will love you for it. How about you, young man? Huh? You got a girlfriend? Oh, I know you got a girlfriend. She'll like that. Sure beats the umbrella business, huh?
I gave it a shot. Ugh.